in 1995, there was a shorty who was trying to survive, ducking bullets every day like there was no afterlife. A nigga trying to do the right thing like Spike. I go by Dominique, but prefer Dom for short like R&B. Live on Lacombe Ave where the inner slums be. Steady plotting and reviewing options so we all can eat, just to make sure moms don't have to work to the age of 63. It's just me and my niggas on the south side. D and Regina got my back while we strive. Aiming for greatness, trying to make it out the slums. It's do or die, it's time that we overcome. Oppression, cops, and anger. A life full of danger, a life not right for teenagers or anyone for that matter. Hate to see blood splatter right on the floor over some colors of course. Like they show no remorse as if they do it for sport or for some reason. Like they trying to prevent the chance of being beaten by niggas in the streets when we realize the mistreatment and wonder how we became less than in the eyes of the clan. Regardless of what might happen, things are alright. Things aren't the best, we are blessed despite the fact we living in the ghetto. While mom's trying to pull strings to make changes like Geppetto, Pops is getting his drink on down in Mexico. I'm just trying to do my shit without doing a bit or getting taken out of this life that we all live. Constantly trying to find ways to escape all of this, cause this be the life and times of an inner city kid. It's all on me, we gon' rise. Me and my team, they gon' ride through the projects where you'll find nothing but drugs and genocide. Never justify the means by which we survive in our current way of life, cause you know it's do or die.